Good morning children. Today we will start chapter number 2, linear equation in one variable. Okay. Before starting the chapter, let us revise few things. One topic was algebraic expression. Algebraic expression means this statement, any situation we are writing in terms of expressions. Suppose we have x pencils, each of cost rupees 10. Okay, x pencil each of cost rupees 10. Now you have to tell the total amount we will give to the shopkeeper. Okay, so how we will do? What we will do? Number of pencils with the cost of one pencil. Okay, so we used to write it like this. See, number of pencils into cost of one pencil. Okay, what is it? It is the total cost which we pay to the shopkeeper. So how we can write it? Number of pencil is x and number cost of one pencil is 10. We can write it as 10x. Okay, so this is in terms of expression. This statement we have written in term of expression. Okay, so see here, 2x plus 6. This is again an expression. Okay, here two things are involving. First is number. What? And this is the symbol. Symbol, again number. Okay, number and symbol. Number we used to call constant. What we used to call? Yes, we used to call it constant. And symbol we used to call as variable. Okay. Variable. Now constant. What are constant? Now see here. We have written 2x plus 6 and we are saying that these are constant. And these alphabets are variable. Okay, so here if we'll talk about constant, these value of these cannot be changed. Value of constant cannot be changed. These are not changeable. And variables x, we can change its value. Okay, so we'll write values cannot be changed. Okay. And here variable can be changed. Its value can be changed. See, in place of x, we can keep anything. 1, 2, 3, and in a whole number. 0, 1, 2, 3, either. Or we can keep integers also. Anything we can keep in place of this variable. But constant is not changeable. 2 will remain 2. Its value is 2, it will remain 2. Here 6 will remain 6. Its value cannot be changed. Okay. So, when these expressions. See, expression, variable and constant. What you got? Variable and constant with some mathematical operation together make expression. What I said? Variable and constant with some mathematical operations gives us expression. Now, see, when this expression can be written like this, when this expression is written like this, this will become an equation. Okay, this will become an equation. So, what we will write? Now, see, so what is an algebraic equation? We will say that an algebraic equation is an equality involving variable. Equality involving variable, or it say that the value of expression on one side of the equality is equals to the value of expression on the other side. Okay, so equality, this is a sign of equality on the this side hand, right hand. This is RHS, on the left hand it is LHS, means left hand side and right hand side. So this one is of left hand side, this is at right hand side. So the value of expression on the one side of the equality sign is equals to the value of expression on the other side of the expression. Okay, so whenever we will keep the value or we will solve it, after solving, after getting the equation, solution of this equation, LHS and RHS will be same. Let's see. Now see, 2x. Now suppose if I'll keep x is equals to 1. Okay. If I'll keep x is equals to 1. So first of all, I'll solve LHS. So 2 into 1 plus 6 is 2 plus 6. That is 8. And if I see RHS, it is already 8. So, wherever this LHS and RHS is equal, at that point, that is the solution of the equation. This is the solution of this equation. Okay. Let us see this one equation. So, what we will do in these types of equation, whenever this is sign, see here, after equality sign, okay, we will separate them. What we will do, we will put constant terms one side and variable terms one side. Now here what we will do, we will just keep x over here only. Okay, now we will put sign of equality, this one we will not write. Okay, and we will write here 7. Okay, first constant, sorry, variable term we have kept here. Now constant after this one, equality we will keep, and now this one will come after this, after 7, and the sign of subtraction will become plus here. It will become a sign of addition here. Okay, so whatever is there, suppose here it is something dividing, it will goes here and it will become multiply. Whatever is multiplying here, if you are shifting that side, it will become divide. Okay, so like this, we got x is equals to 9. This is the solution of this equation. Understood? Now take one another, this one here. If you will see, so what we will do, we will keep this variable term here only, and this 9 we will write as it is, and this one we will shift here, 15 by 4. Now this is the sign of addition, here it will become subtraction. Got? Now what we have to do, -7x will remain same. Now take the LCM, we all know, yes, how to take LCM. This one will become 1 1 and 4, this will be 4 only. LCM of these two will be 4 only. So now see, if you will make this one 4, this one denominator 4, means you are multiplying with 4, 4 nines are 36, and this one will remain 15. Okay, after transposing, this one we used to call it transposition, we are sending this side. Okay, now if you will see here, it will become, see here, 36 minus 15 will become 21 by 4. Okay, it will become 21 by 4. Now, x will remain here. Now, see, 21 over 4, this 7 will come this side. But why? Because these two are multiplying with each other. Here, it will divide. Okay, so 7 minus 7 remains same here. So it is 3 by 4. Here we are getting 3 by 4. What we are getting? 3 by 4. Now see here. If you will see, so it is coming minus x is equals to 3 by 4. Now see, whenever we are separating a variable, this variable should be positive. Okay, so to make it positive, what we will do, minus x with minus 1, we will multiply here also, here, and same thing we will do here also. Okay, whatever changes we are making ourselves on the left hand side, same thing we will make here also. Okay, so it will become minus minus plus on multiplying. This we have done earlier also, that minus and minus on multiplying become plus. Now this is 3/4 with one sign of negative. Okay, so this is the answer, minus 3/4.